This channel has been established for visually impaired people. For the visually impaired people, voice narration and a written expression are also provided for the hearing impaired. Don't forget to subscribe to our channel. Wiki-Watch, formerly known as Arbeitsstelle Wiki-Watch im Studien und Forschungsschwerpunkt Medienrecht der Juristischen Fakultät der Europa-Universität Viadrina English, Wiki-Watch Project at the Study and Research Center on Media Law from the Faculty of Law at Viadrina European University is a German university project for transparency of Wikipedia and Wikipedia articles, aimed especially at media professionals. Wiki-Watch conducted and published a survey of administrators of German Wikipedia and blogs regularly about German Wikipedia problems. Wiki-Watch's site Wiki-Watchorg provides statistical insights on Wikipedia. Part of Wiki-Watchorg is a free software application for page analysis. This tool automatically assesses the formal reliability of Wikipedia articles in English and German. It produces a 5-level evaluation score corresponding to its assessment of reliability. Second, its exclusive insight shows what is occurring in Wikipedia in nearly real time. The Wiki-Watch blog spots current trends in Wikipedia and is a source of news coverage about the Wikipedia project. Wiki-Watch was developed at the Viadrina European University in Frankfurt and der Oder, Germany. The development team included professors Wolfgang Stock and Johannes Weberling. Contents: 1. Wiki-Watch's formal page analysis. 2. Exclusive insight. 3. Criticism of co-founder. 4. See also. 5. Sources. 6. External links. Wiki-Watch's formal page analysis. Wiki-Watch's formal analysis relies on tracking each entry made in a Wikipedia article. It checks the number of sources, the number of editors, and the number of links to the article within the additional implemented WikiTrust. Each editor is also given a quality score that assesses the reliability of their edits. Hundreds of thousands of editors have contributed Wikipedia entries, and the reliability of the information within Wikipedia has been the subject of debate among experts since 2009. The Wikimedia Foundation had been considering marking text that had not been reviewed or edited by multiple editors as untested. This form of reliability checking could enhance acceptance of scholarly Wikipedia content within educational establishments. Text tracking has incorporated into the WikiTrust system, in ongoing development at the University of California Santa Cruz and implemented in WikiWatch-specific text. Fragments that have not been edited by multiple authors with a good score are flagged as potentially unreliable or unsafe. The reliability and reputation scoring system uses a color code scheme to evaluate pieces of text, based on the edit history and number of revisions by users, thereby signaling what may be unreliable changes within an article. The reliability of each editor is assessed by reviewing the changes they have made to various articles, and tracking their contributions to see how well the contributions survive after edits by other editors. The page analysis is comparable to Wikiboo with some differences. WikiTrust is more detailed than Wikiboo. Wiki-Watch stresses more the quality of sources, while Wikiboo stresses more the quantity of views over sources. Wiki-Watch is aimed at media professionals, while Wikiboo is aimed on pupils and teachers. Exclusive insight. In exclusive insight, Wiki-Watch shows a compact overview of current Wikipedia developments. What and who users can choose views between 1 hour and 1 month. A logged in user can see more detailed statistics, most read pages, new pages, most edited pages, and so on. Additionally, graphs are supplied for the most read pages, displaying each day's views so that the reader sees if interest in an article is rising or ceasing. The exclusive insight displays edit wars and deletions, as well as the activities of administrators and power. Editor's criticism of co-founder. In July 2011, the Frankfurter Allgemeine Zeitung newspaper published articles describing an alleged conflict of interest between co-founder Wolfgang Stock's work for Wiki-Watch and his work for a pharmaceutical company that was a client of his agency. Convinced Stock had last made edits to Wikipedia articles in the area of pharmaceuticals and health issues in spring 2009, which was 1 year before founding Wiki-Watch, late 2010, and 2 years before the accusation. July 2011. In a formal reply in Der Spiegel, Stock refuted the allegations, calling them wrong and false. Stock claimed that he had made his edits of entries related to a pharmaceutical company before my consulting work for the pharmaceutical company. By his own admission, Stock's edits derived from personal interest and concern and were not paid by anybody. Only later, from summer 2009 on, he had worked as a communications consultant for the pharmaceutical company. Given the ongoing legal dispute on the accusation, Stock gave up his leadership position of Wiki-Watch and his access rights to its internet platform, but remained a team member. In September 2011, the Viadrina European University called the allegations demonstrably false. See also. Internet portal reliability of Wikipedia Wikiscanner sources carat Wiki-Watch impressum de Wiki-Watch de retrieved the 22nd of March 2012. Weltum Sonntag 4. Week the 31st of August 2009. Gegenderstelling Zoom Betrag Sean Gromutter War Zuckerkrank VOM 1072011 by Professor Dr. Wolfgang Stock, written on 1 August 2011 Carat Georg Witkowitz 8 July 2011 Der Rest War Handerbeit. Wiki-Watchorg English Wiki-Watch website Wiki-Watched a German Wiki-Watch website VE Wikipedia Overview Censorship of Conflict of Interest Editing Criticism Deletionism and Inclusionism Gender Bias Racial Bias Media Wiki Notability Reliability Vandalism Community Administrators Arbitration Committee Edit a Thon List of Wikipedias The Signpost Wikipedian in Residence Wikimania People Florence DeVuard Sue Gardner James Heilman Catherine Marr Magnus Mangsky Eric Mahler Larry Sanger Lila Tretikov Jimmy Wales Wikipedians Wikipedian of the Year History Bomas Logo Controversies U.S. Congressional Staff Edits S.J. Controversy Siegenthaler Biography Incident Henrik Battuta Hoax Internet Watch Foundation Scientology Italian Wikipedia Blackout English Wikipedia Blackout Hillsborough Wikipedia Posts MyWikiBees LSJ Bot Visual Editor Art Feminism No. 1 Lib 1 Ref. Recognition and Honors 2008 Quadriga Award Wikipedia Monument 2015 Erasmus Prize 2015 Princess of Asturias Award Magna Carta and Embroidery References and Analysis Cultural Bibliography Films Academic Studies Wikiscanner Wikipedia Review Wikipediocracy Wiki Watch Mobile Access Apps QRpedia Wikipedia Wikinodes Wikipedia Zero WikiWin Content Use Books LLC DBpedia Deletionpedia Kiwi Wikireader Health Information Similar Projects Interpedia Newpedia Citizendium Encyclopedia Libre Universal and Español Veropedia List of Online Encyclopedias List of Wikis Related Wikimedia Movement Wikimedia Foundation Projects Print Wikipedia The Iraq War, A Historiography of Wikipedia Changelogs Category